Hi, I'm Anne, and I work at the Minnesota Department of Health. I'd like to tell you about hepatitis B. Hepatitis B is a disease that's caused by a virus. A virus is a tiny living thing, so small that you can't see it. When a virus enters your body, it can make you sick. Viruses cause many different kinds of illnesses. One type of disease caused by a virus is hepatitis B. Hepatitis B affects the liver. The liver is an important organ in your body that helps you get nutrients from the food you eat, cleans your blood, and fights infections. If your liver becomes damaged, it won't be able to do its job. Hepatitis B can cause serious liver problems that may lead to death. That's why it's important to get medical treatment for hepatitis B. Hepatitis B is common in some areas of the world. People who were born or have lived in those areas are more likely to have hepatitis B. Hepatitis B can be passed from a mother to her baby when the baby is born. Hepatitis B can also be spread by sexual contact or by contact with blood, such as when people share injection needles or shaving razors. People who work in healthcare may also be exposed to blood and are at risk of getting or spreading hepatitis B. If you have hepatitis B, you might not know how you got it. It's possible that you've had the disease for years, maybe even since you were born. Sometimes hepatitis B doesn't make you feel sick, so you don't know that you have it. If you have hepatitis B, it's important to see your healthcare provider to discuss how you can keep your liver healthy. There are treatments that may help. In addition to taking care of your own health, it's important to make sure that you do not spread hepatitis B to other people, such as your family members. If a woman who has hepatitis B is pregnant, her baby can be treated when it's born to help prevent infection. Children and some adults who do not have hepatitis B should be vaccinated for protection. Even if you feel healthy, it's still important to see your healthcare provider regularly. Call your healthcare provider to be tested for hepatitis B or to get more information.